Hello, my name is Isaac Nguyen. I welcome you as we celebrate Mass together today. I've been busy with a starter school, music lessons, and swimming. Soon, I'll be here at St. Joe's for my faith formation classes too. I hope to see some new kids in my grade, so make sure you sign up your student from 3 years of age through 10th grade for faith formation by noon this Monday, September 23rd. Do you like to make candy? Well, I enjoy candy too, when my mom says I can have a piece or two, but not before dinner. Our CCW is looking for someone or a couple of someones to coordinate candy making for our Christmas bazaar this November. It's a sweet ministry. Please see this weekend's bulletin or website for more information. I am learning new things at school, and Judy Foster has an adult enrichment class here at St. Joe's starting this Tuesday called The New Evangelization, the Vision of the U.S. Conference of Bishops. There's two sessions each Tuesday, and Judy said that they are open to everyone. Plus, there's no registration or fees. Join her for learning and discussion, since you're never too old to learn something new. All men of our parish are invited to join the men's group this Tuesday evening for grilling and trap shooting at the Metro Gun Club in Blaine starting at 6 p.m. Call Dan Stoddard for more information or see the bulletin. On Saturday morning, October 4th at 10 a.m., the Sacrament of the Anointing is celebrated with a Mass for all who are experiencing physical, emotional, and spiritual challenges. Please join us in prayer and bring someone, if you can, to share this experience, as sacraments are meant to be celebrated with each other. If you have a mobility challenge, the priest will come to you in a reserved area of the church. Plus, afterwards, there's refreshments and fellowship. Contact Barb Ushold Anderson at the parish office with any questions. Please take a moment now to make sure that your cell phone is on silent or turned off. And thank you for celebrating with us, where we, the people of St. Joseph of the Lakes Catholic Church, as Christ's body, strive to be the heart, hands, and feet of Jesus Christ.